Keep your private life private, the BANJ advises. Nigerian pop star, the BANJ, has disclosed ways he balances his music and his family life. He revealed one of the reasons there has been no conflict or clash between both worlds is because he's been able to keep his private life private. Here's the BANJ in his own words.
Music business, you have to keep your life, personal life, as private as possible. I think I've had my own fair share of, you know, being in the public eye and exposing my personal life out there. So sometimes I tell people that in the daytime, I'm Daniel or Ibanjo, and then in the night, I'm the BANJ. So I go out and I do my shows, but the business side is Daniel, and then the entertainment side is the BANJ.